Greetings, people of YouTube. Duck and Creepers here, and welcome back to Boson X. Now with me remembering to put it in recording 60 FPS, because last time I had it on 30.
Ta-da!
So, I wasn't about to re-record that, because that had some, like, funny bullshit, so... Sorry about that.
In air quotes. Funny bullshit.
Yeah, air quotes. Several layers of air quotes. At least four. I think we need four layers.
Four and a half.
How the fuck? Would that just be nine? Like, you got four sets of quotes, so you got eight, and then, like, one additional apostrophe.
Yes.
There you go. Four and a half air quotes. All right, antimatter. Now in actual FPS.
Woo!
Woo!
Woo! Look at you go.
Yeah, look at him go. Professor Face Smasher's final adventure.
Say ya.
I'll finally be done recording this game. Like, the amount of times I've tried to record this game and never finished it. Like, on my individual channel, I tried once with the free version, once with this version. And now I'm actually finishing it on the Scrub Club. It's about fucking time.
Dun, 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 dun.
See, earlier I made the mistake of not being good and recording the individual levels instead of just getting good first and then recording whole sets at once. It's much easier this way to actually get the series done. Now!
Jenny?
Now!
I saw that go!
You know what, Courtney? I'd like to see you do better.
No.
Look out for a special bonus episode in the future, maybe, with Courtney playing the last level.
Okay.
Might make that happen.
Let's do it.
Probably be a while, because this is probably going to take a little while to even get uploaded. I'm recording it at the same time as episode 2, but it's probably going to go up like 2 or 3 weeks after the fact. Because I try not to do the same thing twice in a row if I can help it. I did a lot at the beginning with Rhythm Game because I was still having like anxiety about my commentary. Which, to be fair, it still sucks, but I have I'm less anxious about doing it.
Yeah. Just hide yourself in shame.
Yeah, okay. Don't fucking cover my eyes. I'm trying to play the fucking game.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck? Where did that come from? See, this is why you can't. This is why you can't cover my eyes.
That wasn't me.
This is why you can't cover my eyes.
Okay, I'm done. I'm done.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I promise.
She's so mean to me. Abusive relationship.
No.
Yeah. She pays the cops off in wheat beans. No.
No.
Goddamn, 89%. I'm gonna fuck it up.
Yep.
Yep. Basically how this is gonna go. There's so much shit. There's just so much shit. No fucking... There we go. There we go. Now it's purple.
Ooh, I like the purple.
I'm not a fan of this background, though. This, like...
Pea color again.
No, the pea color was, like, a darker green.
Slight pea color.
Slight pea color. Yay. Oh, my record's almost 160. Wow, I'm actually in the top 1,000 on that one.
Whoa.
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 This one's cool. I like the aesthetic. Also, there's a lot of shit, so it's hard for me to die, so that's...
Good.
Eh. What? That was...
You blew up.
The subtle staggering of height is enough to murder you. Ah, oh, good. Smashed it in a hole right off the bat. I guess that's better than, like, getting 90% and then dying, because at least you get it over with.
Ugh. Still, just stop dying.
Again, I'd like to see you do better.
No.
Because you really fucking wouldn't.
Oh, no, I wouldn't.
Knowing is half the battle. Again with that!
Ugh. You think you'd learn.
You shut up. I like this part. That part's nice. This part's real nice.
I can do that.
You'd still fuck it up somehow.
I'd fall through like the tiny little gap in between.
I don't know if you can actually run through that, but I don't trust it. Just keep jumping, just keep jumping, just keep jumping, jumping, jumping.
What do we do? We jump, jump.
I feel like you can run through those. Fuck!
You didn't keep jumping.
I didn't. Let me try running through those this time. Probably gonna die.
I don't see why you can't.
There's a chance this will work. Oh, good to know. It looks like one of those things that will kill you. Which is most things in this game.
That little itty-bitty ledge that killed you twice.
Why can't real life have particle physics that's discovered by parkour? I'll add that to my case of reasons why intelligent design is false. No parkour particle physics. Any cool god would have thought of that one. Or they would have added it in a bug fix. Universe version 1.4006 added particle physics parkour. I bounced off the wall there.
Right.
How awesome would it be if the universe got patched by like a god and had like release notes? Nerfed America, also known as electing Trump president.
We say, in this version, we get rid of Trump.
Fixed a graphical error that caused President Trump's skin to appear orange. r/outside intensifies. I don't know if I've ever shown you that sub, Courtney.
No.
It's, r/outside is a subreddit that talks about real life as if it's a video game.
Oh, that's funny.
And it has big shit on it. I'll show you sometime.
You did it!
I did!
Hooray!
Yay! What was that? 2 out of 6? We're in for a good time here. Oh, not the hexagon! I hate this one! It's got all the top hats and shit.
What?
I'll show you. This is the part that was at the beginning. See these? They look like top hats.
Oh, yeah, they do.
See, I'm not crazy.
Just a little bit.
A lot of it.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
That was almost death.
That
was actual
death. Almost death.
To actual death.
No.
Whoa.
I refuse. Top hats.
Oh, it's fucking with my head.
Why?
I don't like the spinning.
Oh, you'll love one of the other ones in this level set then.
Oh no.
I should have fucking recorded all these at once when it hadn't been a while since I played the fucking game. Not that I'm doing that bad, but like, I was definitely better at a point. Again, do better.
Make me.
I will. Let's do a whole video of you getting your ass kicked by the last level.
Okay.
Name one video game you're good at, friends.
Sims.
That's like one of the most white girl answers you can possibly
Candy
give.
Candy Crush?
That's even what. Alright, that is the official white girl answer.
JK, guys, I haven't played Candy Crush in a while.
She was at level like 700.
Yeah, I was. So I was pretty bad. But she, I haven't played in a while.
She gives me shit for playing A Night Story, which is like a match 3 RPG on my iPod. It's like, you got to level 700 of Candy Crush, but I can't play an actual good match 3 game. Alright, Courtney. Alright. A match 3 RPG was actually something I'd never thought about. I kinda wish I could do it in RPG Maker somehow, but I can't.
Rip.
That's with some cool mechanics. I'm a fan.
Hooray!
Hooray! Lag. Gotta love that recording lag. Ever so slightly fucking with the input times. Hey, alright.
Hooray!
Counts.
Dun, dun, dun.
Next one. Oh yeah, you'll love this one.
Oh, this is... No. No, what?
Fuck.
What?
This one's really hard. It's only two. And you flip between them.
I don't like this one.
I don't... Well, it's cool. I like it conceptually. I'm not such a fan of actually doing it because it's really fucking hard.
Whoa. It's fucking with my mind.
So do most things. Like like engineering homework. Triggered. Parkour! I like parkour! Where's Obi when you need him?
It looks like you're gonna smash into it and then you land on it.
Oh. No! 91%!
Oh, that's sad.
Oh, fuck. Get used to this one. It's gonna take me a little while here, I think.
Why'd you say that? Just... You're gonna jinx yourself.
Mm-hmm. Yep. One thing I do like about this one is the background looks like actual clouds.
That's pretty.
It's like, whoa, we're actually outside.
Who goes outside?
Not me. Unless I have to.
Wah. Wah.
Good sounds. Wah.
Bloop.
Bloop. Oh, Courtney's getting bored. She's making strange sounds. Fuck. Oh, that hit you hard. You're super dead, Professor Face Smasher. This is why I gave him his name. God, how long has it been since the first time I played this? I gave him that name on my channel, like, the first time I played this game. And he's not even the professor character, is the sad part. There's another character that is a professor, but I called him a professor.
Oh, Jesus.
It's okay. It's my own headcanon.
I don't think it's okay.
I think it's great.
Nah.
No one gives a shit about your
opinion. Oh. Someone told me you care. Please.
Please.
Someone out there.
No one.
Oh, I hear crickets.
Crickets.
Oh, the crickets.
Oh, fuck. Oh, that came out of nowhere, didn't it? Oh, fuck.
I like that one.
Oh, God. This one's the scary level, because all of a sudden, BAM! Dead. Fucking moving ones go like at sonic speed here. Fuck! I'm not a fan of this.
Oh. Oh. That one was sad.
That one where I got to like fucking 90%.
Yeah, never gonna happen again.
Nope, never. We're just gonna be stuck on this one forever. Doing pseudo podcast commentary about random bullshit.
Woo.
My recording lag is really, really kicking in on this one. Like, subtle input lag really, really fucks you up in a game like this. Oh shit.
Boom!
And dead again.
So it's the same place every time.
I mean, there do tend to be choke points in this game. It's like, yep, and this is where I die. And this is where I die again. And so on, until you win.
Until you die an infinite amount of time.
I mean, I've done this before. Not only have I done it, but my record's 150%.
So you did good at one point in your life, and never again.
Yep.
Okay.
Basically.
Okay.
No!
Boom!
If I'd gotten to that, I would have won.
Don't be triggered!
I'm triggered.
Be happy.
No.
Smile!
Happiness is for people who aren't playing parkour games.
So me, who's just watching.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jacksepticeye playing this, if I recall correctly, he was so bad. But he's pretty bad at platformers.
Sad.
Him with Geometry Dash, he gets so fucking pissed off at it. Like, I take forever with Geometry Dash levels, but he's, like, worse. Like, I'm pretty sure he started going into practice mode on level 2. What?
Ugh. Yay! Free fall!
Is it?
Yeah. Dun, 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 dun.
Thank you for the sound effect. Yay!
It's my singing that did it.
Definitely not what happened, but we can pretend.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Well, this one's kind of boring. It's not great. It's not my favorite.
It looks cool.
It looks cool. It's just like, I don't know, not very standout as far as the level designs go. Mm. Especially for the antimatter levels, which are all like pretty unique.
Mm.
Well, that's what I was getting confused with the other one. You can't run through these ones because you die. I'm getting levels mixed up in my head.
Wow, get your shit together.
When has my shit ever been together? Boom. I just jumped straight into a lightning bolt.
Boom!
I didn't even register it.
Wow.
Your hair is tickling.
Good.
This is not bode well for me. At least I don't have to be the one making the stupid sounds now. Courtney's doing it for me. Like, I always make stupid, random bullshit onomatopoeia sounds.
Oh! Oh!
Mildly amused, Courtney.
You missed.
No shit.
Oh my god.
What? what is so funny now?
I don't know. I can't stop now.
Brittany's amused by my failures.
Oh no.
It's gonna require substantial editing, probably.
Oh.
Probably won't be too bad.
RP. Just edit out all of me laughing.
Nope. That's gonna be the only part that stays.
The entire video is just my laugh as just you die over and over, die. And over and over.
Make a fails compilation. But only the fails where you start laughing about it.
Like that one.
There you go. Lightning is a lot more reasonable volume on this level than like some of the other ones, and I don't understand why they're different.
I still wouldn't know.
You'll hear it in post if you ever watch it.
I was listening to you.
And you.
Yeah,
which is worse. Pick your poison.
We're both pretty bad.
Mm. Yeah. Where are you going?
Struggling to sit up.
Oh good. Oh no.
Oh no! Ooh, I can kinda hear it. If I put my ear against the headphone.
You're so weird. She keeps putting her ear up against the headset. Do you know how distracting that is? This game is fucking hard enough. Without you interfering. What are you doing?
I'm trying to listen. I can hear it.
Wow, you're so cool. Where can I learn to be as cool as you?
You just gotta eat the wheat beans.
Is that your version of Mark's eat the pickles? Just eat the wheat beans?
Eat the wheat beans. Better than pickles.
Oh shit, Mark, she's calling you out.
Oh, I got you.
Mark just shows up in the comments.
Let's go, fight me.
Insert, you're going down, shit muffin eater here.
Oh, this is...
Whatever the fuck he says, something something shit muffin eater. That's the part I remember.
The only part that matters.
Yep. I'm pretty sure it's just come at me, shit muffin eater, actually.
Probably.
You Yay! Know what? I was just banking on that having enough, and it did. And then I died, but it's okay.
Wah, wah, wah.
Last one!
Ta-da!
Da-da-da!
Whoa. Whoa. I don't like this.
You run so much faster than you do on, like, every other level. Look at him go. Look at him go. Gotta go fast. And then you got, like, the warp speed effect from old sci-fi movies. Yeah. Fuck! Yeah, this one's hard. This took me a long time the first time I did it. If it takes this long, if it takes that long again, then we might be in trouble.
Uh-oh.
Gotta jump there.
Yeah. Just kind of plopped.
Yep, kind of plopped. Hashtag kind of plopped.
Hashtag plopped again. Oh, God.
You know what, Courtney? It's so fucking difficult. I like this part. Just blah, 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 blah.
I like that part. Dun, 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 dun.
Shit. Shit.
You're still alive!
Shit.
Da 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 da. Fuck.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
Nah. Still only like a third. Fuck.
Go, friend, go. You didn't go.
I did. I stopped. I didn't do anything that time. Promptly plops. Sad.
That's your title. Promptly plops.
I don't know, I'm still thinking nine air quotes. No, 4.5 air quotes. And then I surround it with the actual amount of quotation marks.
Yes.
Oh, perfect. I actually lined up before I needed to be. Woo, halfway! That's Hooray! Not gonna fucking last, is it?
Hooray!
As expected, the fastest level has the most, recording lag.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Wah. Go, 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 go!
I'll fuck it up.
Shh.
No!
You jinxed it!
I knew I was gonna fuck it up.
You jinxed it.
It's too early for me to actually win. I jumped left twice. I love where you spend most of your time in the air. Except on that giant fucking staircase.
Wait, staircase.
If you look at it, it's like a subtle staircase. You can see him going up it.
What? I can't
see
that.
The long part where he's going up, you can see him like stutter, and you can faintly see the edge of the stairs against the trippy filter.
What?
Honestly, this level would be a lot easier without the trippy filter. Like, it looks cool, but, like, it needs to fuck off. It's like the Dark Boson one. It's like, let's just put the most annoying filters on the hardest levels.
Hooray!
Fuck!
Hooray!
See, look. Look at the edge. It's stairs. He runs
oh.
up.
Oh! Weird. I don't like that.
I don't like that. They don't give a shit what you like.
You didn't hit it.
I know, but I was gonna die if I tried anything else. Let's do another one.
Hooray!
This game also has the added punishment of making you run faster as you pick things up. Scratching my head is not helping the situation!
I tried.
Thanks for the effort, friend. Fuck! It's too fast. I should have practiced this one before I recorded.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Buddy fail compilation, here we come!
Just ha ha ha! Yep, that right there. You know I'm right.
No.
Fun fact about our abusive relationship, she only hits me when I'm correct about something.
Oh. It doesn't look like I actually hit you. It's not an actual hit.
It's an actual hit, don't let her fool you.
No!
She made my nose bleed.
No! Stop! I'm not a bad person.
Yeah, you are. You're terrible.
No.
Terrible.
Oh.
Terrible.
Sad.
At least you can jump across infinite distances in this level if you hold the button. It's ridiculous.
Wait, what?
Like, the jump distance on this level is fucking insane.
Oh.
Compared to all the other ones because of how fast it moves. Give me something besides generic fucking platforms, please. Thank you.
Oh, it's so trippy. I don't like this.
I don't like that. How much am I up to? I can't look up.
66.
Oh, now I can look up. Didn't realize we were getting stairs so quick there. I don't like this part.
Hey!
Oh shit, we got it. Look how much fucking easier it is to follow now. It's so much fucking easier when you can actually see the platforms. Not that it matters because you speed up so much, but hey, look, I did it. I actually beat this whole game with the channel finally. Fuck.
Whoop.
Oh, hey, look, that was a record.
By 1%.
That moved me up, like, a solid 150 places in the scoreboard. I was, like, 29.85, I think.
Damn.
And I got less than 1%. Holy shit, that level does not fuck around. I like the people near me. We got B, Pookly, Ely, and PKL Clang 27. Oh god, what does that even mean? Why PKL in brackets? I have so many questions. Run count 237. Detector 18 particle trace. I too can use bullshit physics words.
Whoa, you're so fancy.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Look, we're gonna make a graph that means nothing but looks impressive.
It's so pretty. Yay.
Hooray.
So yeah, that's Boson X. And so ends the journey of Professor Face Smasher. Until Courtney possibly tries it.
Wah wah wah.
Wah wah wah.
Wah wah wah.
Hope y'all enjoyed this series. Leave a like or some shit if you did.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah.